so dead.
No, please, you've got to help me.
Don't worry, I'm here to rescue you.
Oh my god, thank you. Let's go.
Someone there?
I don't know how to thank you for that rescue you pulled off.
Just remember that this is all thanks to the Minutemen.
We know. That's why we've decided to join the Minutemen. You can count on our help if you need it.
Seems to be growing well.
Thank you.
What do you need, General?
I rescued that kidnapped settler. We've got another settlement on our side now.
Good. Another win for the Minutemen. Keep it up, and pretty soon we'll have the whole Commonwealth behind us. If you've got time, something else has come up. Here's where they are. I hope you can help them. We've got to show people they can count on the Minutemen again.
No way I could pick this. Thank you. Lock's really strong. Won't be able to pick this.
Disarray? I wouldn't know where to begin if I had to clean up this mess.
Don't think I can pick this.
You're back. Any luck clearing out that trouble spot?
I cleared that place out for you. Should be safe for your friends to move in now.
Nice to have some good news around here for a change. By the way, we've decided to support the Minutemen. We've got to help each other if we want things to get better. Apparently the castle's been trying to get you on the radio. Some kind of situation over there. Better go see what's going on.
The old Fort Independence. Once again, a symbol of those fighting for a better future.
Ah, there you are. Finally. I've been waiting to talk to you.
Here I am. What did you need?
I'm Ronnie Shaw, Commonwealth Minutemen. At least I was. Back before Joe Becker got himself killed and the idiots took over.
Glad to meet you. We can use some more veterans around here.
Well, you're right about that. I feel like some of these you've got still may need their diapers changed.
I'd still like to hear what you came to talk to me about.
Heard you were trying to get the Minutemen back on their feet. Thought I'd come see the new general for myself. So what's your story? What makes you think anybody even wants the Minutemen back?
At least we're trying to help people. Can you say the same?
Don't give me any attitude, Sonny. I've been a Minuteman longer than you've been alive. But I've heard some good things about what you've been doing. Wouldn't be here otherwise. Now that I'm here, I can see you really need my help.
4 o'clock. You're tuned to...
We were doing just fine without your help.
Really? I guess you know all about the castle's old armory then.
Anybody in the vicinity of Grey Garden, please go see what they need there.
I'd like to hear about the armory.
Ah, so polite now that I've got something you want, huh? Typical. I'm probably the only one who still remembers this. But the castle's armory was located in the West Bastion. All of our best equipment was stored there. Weapons, ammo, schematics, you name it. Come on, I'll show you. Huh, good. Looks like it might still be intact. Door still sealed. Bastion hasn't collapsed. Trick now, finding a way in.
Do you know some way to open this door?
No. And even if we could blast it open, we'd probably destroy what's inside while we're in. If you can't go through, go around. Let's have a look at the northeast bastion. Some way to clear it.
This is Radio Freedom. It's 5 p.m. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
General, let's blow that rubble already. guys get down there and see if there's still a way through.
This is Radio Freedom.
Pretty dark down here. We better watch our step.
Watch your step, sir.
No way to shut up.
Mr. Gabriel, this silence is a bit unsettling, wouldn't you say?
Broken.
Well, I'll be. I would have never guessed the Sarge was sitting down here.
done if I land. Nah, that's not it. For the Commonwealth. Ah, darn it. Oh, it's been a long time. All the landmines. This is, well, was, General McGann. He had your job back when I first joined up. Must have gotten trapped down here when that sea beast attacked the castle. He did manage to keep the armory secure. Still intact. Everything we need just waiting for us. Now, Reign of the Crop, schematics, building, artillery.
I have to admit, Ronnie, having artillery would help out quite a bit.
Oh, we used to rain down fire on Deathclaws and super mutants alike. It was a glorious thing. All right, grab that schematic and let's get going. Don't forget to grab some smoke grenades, too.
Thank you.
Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
Hey.
Looks like you've got everything we need. As soon as you get some artillery built, we'll do a test fire to calibrate it.